First, we need to have a chicken. Next, oyster sauce. Ketchup or tomato sauce. Salt and pepper. Sprite or fruit juice. Save onion and garlic for later. First, put the tomato sauce, oyster sauce, salt and pepper, and then we will mix it. The inner part of the chicken must be soaked with the sauce, and let's marinate it for about an hour. Put a bit of oil in the pan, butter, onion, and garlic. Put the chicken on the pan, same way you marinated it. To make it more flavorful, I added the sauce. Pour on your fruit juice, cover it, recheck and flip until cooked, and well done!